Good morning, children. How are you today? Hope you all are fine. Say good morning, ma'am. Okay, very good. Today, let us learn how we are going to use the crayons in our drawing notebook. Hello, this is the drawing notebook. Hope all of you have purchased the drawing notebook and the crayons. Make sure that the drawing notebook is covered with a brown cover and it is labeled. Take a fresh page from your drawing notebook. Select your favorite color, children. Which is your favorite color? Now I have selected orange. This is my favorite color. Now hold the crayons with your fingers. Your fingers like this, start doing as I am doing. Please do this the full page. Okay, please see this how I am doing. Children, please see this. Hold the crayons like this, go right, left. And whichever color is your favorite color, please select that and start doing this to the whole page. Okay, children, today's activity is this. Please practice this the whole page with the help of your mother. Okay, so this will help your motor skills. Okay. So we can keep practicing every day some kind of activities which will make you interesting. Okay, parents, please help the child to do this. They'll have a fun in this. Okay, please help them in holding the crayons. Please give them practice. Sure, they will do this. Okay, children. Please practice this. See this video and practice this, children. Okay. Okay, is it nice? Please try this. Parents, please help the children. Okay, please help your child to do this in your drawing notebook. And see in the next class. Thank you, children. Say thank you. All say thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Bye.